phenology, not to be confused with funology, although we think it's pretty great. What is it? In short, phenology is the study of seasonal life cycle events in plants and animals and how these events are affected by interannual variations in climate. This might include the leaf out of trees, flowering of plants, the emergence of insects, the migration of birds, and much, much more.
But why is it significant? Phenological events are very sensitive. Even small changes in climate can affect them. This can have dramatic implications for individual species, entire ecosystems, and even the planet as a whole. Unfortunately, climate change isn't small or delicate. It's big and dangerous. Studying phenology is important for understanding how climate change impacts plant and animal cycles, and in turn how these events, like plant life cycles, might impact climate change. For example, we see that warmer temperatures due to the climate change are causing leaves of temperate trees to emerge early in the year. This impacts the length of the growing season, and therefore how much carbon trees are able to absorb.
It's also hugely important for species interactions. If the timing of blooming flowers and the emergence of bees change at different rates, what happens to pollination? It's a bit like baking a cake. A recipe has been delicately refined so that the time and temperature it takes to bake are just right. A slight increase or decrease in either the time and/or temperature involved, and the cake wouldn't come out right.
And when cake isn't right? Well, Constantin gets very upset.